person wanted in connection to a Waterloo homicide investigation is now in police custody. Des Moines police say Sharika Wilson has turned herself into authorities. She also had an active probation violation warrant. Dayton Matlock was killed in the shooting in Waterloo back in May. Two women were hurt. Police say Marcus Sykes had a gun when the shooting happened. There's still a warrant out for him as a felon in possession of a firearm. If you have any information about where Sykes is, you're asked to call 911.